done well, my useless little ferret.
Oh,
yes. At last, my plans for world domination are nearly complete. Genie of the ring, come to me! Oh, it works! Tremendous! Oh, soon, every man, woman, child, and ferret will kneel for your great and powerful Ebenezer. Genie of the ring, make me the most powerful man in the world.
Yeah, I'm not that sort of genie.
You're not.
No, I'm an information genie. I tell you what you need to know. Three questions, three answers.
You are joking. Half Brother and Tina are going to get back together.
Oh, no, Ferret, must you always be so silly? Oh.
Two questions. Answer your first question. No, sorry.
Second question, Ferret, always.
Is there someone that can help me?
I just found out for you. Hold on.
Oh, sorry, sorry. It's gone.
No.
No. Go and ask her. Sorry. Go. Now. I need to know now. Now.
Thank you for your patience while I find out. Thank you.
No, God, she's not there. God.
Ah, hello.
Look at this.
Yes, the genie you are looking for is located in the Cave of Wonders. And this is located in Chicago.
Tremendous, tremendous. We'll go there at once.
Oh, sorry. Further details. There is only one who can open the Cave of Wonders. This is Aladdin. And he can also be found in Chicago.
Oh. Do you have a picture?
Do you have Facebook?
I have Facebook. I have 5,000 friends. I have 5,000 friends. Tremendous, tremendous. We will go at once to Chicago and
find. Thank you.
I was free, but I'm just a nothing, just silly old me, just a boy.
Just for a second.
laundry.
Well, I don't know if you noticed, but working in a laundry is the most boring thing to do in the entire world. All that scrubbing and soaking and bleaching and brushing and washing and that hemming. I hate hemming. I need some fun. I need some excitement. Mum, I need some adventure.
Son, I'm sorry you're so bored, but nothing exciting ever happens here in Chicago.
The Emperor and the rest of the royal family, a dedicated force. The creme in personal security. You won't find a more professional service than us.
Hang on, you're telling me Mr. Collins isn't a real scientist?
All the time. strange. I'm going to show you, both of you. I can feel it in my bones.
Although it might just be those, that rash again. The cream's under the sink.
I thought
Fortunately, no a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And now lately, please don't laugh. I use it only half of the misery, lonely and depressed. But poor unfortunate soul, in pain, in need. This one longing to be princely, and he wants to get the girl, and do I help him? Yes, indeed. This poor now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake and cross the court. Yes, I've had the odd complaint.
What complaint?
But on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. The princesses, they like a life of riches. They want a man who treats them like a queen. Yes, you need to change your look. Couldn't hurt to read a book. And this bird's nest is fit to be seen. Come on, then! Not all that's impressed with laundry workers. A princess, well, she needs a fancy man. One who waltzes her around, listens, doesn't make a sound. It's he who has the cash who gets the girl. Come on!
Hold on, he's coming now. Oh, he doesn't look good. I've was simply the best.
Love.
Kim Kardashian. Terrible, so I've come up just to make... I was looking for my pet cat.
My pet cat.
Oh. Sorry, Princess. I was just trying to get back home to the laundry. My mum is going to absolutely kill me if I'm back late again.
Off the talking, pretty boy. It's clearly not your strong point. So, tell me, who are you?
Well, actually, I'm Aladdin McClanky. I live down at the laundry, just down the way there.
Did he just say he was at the laundry? This is it's going to be really good. I'm just going to go get some popcorn. Okay.
Absolutely, Your Majesty. I'm so sorry to intrude on you. Thank you for being so sparing and gracious and... Are you okay?
Yes.
Oh.
No. My father says I have to be married by the end of the week. And I'm so sure that I'm not going to like any of the suitors he thinks are, well, suitable. It's so unfair. I'm going to marry some pompous prince for the rest of my days.
Yeah, but Princess... The whole kingdom is so excited. Everybody's talking about it. It was going to be such an occasion. Have you been down to Target recently? They finally got rid of all that Cubs nonsense. And they've got some plates in with a big blank space where you can draw the face of the person you're going to marry next to yours. I suppose... Doesn't really make it fair, does it? Oh, I am sorry.
Oh, don't be sorry. It is what it is, and I am who I am. Can't change my destiny.
Hmm. Well, I mean, it might be nothing. It's probably just a silly idea, you know, silly old piece of idea. But,
you might not think through, but you could always just run away with me.
What?
Run away with me? Come and live in the laundry with me and my mum, and she'll be there too. But it'll be great.
Oh, Aladdin, you do that for me?
Yeah.
A normal life with you, the boy I just found roaming around in the garden. But still, a normal life. That would be. No, it can't be. I'm sorry. You have to go.
Well, in that case, Princess, I know what I must do. Hashtag, be ambitious, Aladdin. I can show you the shining shimmering splendor. Tell me, princess, how when they take you on the back road.
Tina Turner. Left, right, left, thighs. It's easy. An intruder.
Stop in the name of the law.
Princess,
I've got to go.
No, wait. Meet me tomorrow at noon at the water towers.
Okay.
Brother?
Yes.
Oh,
floating around in a cave, and we need your sword, Aladdin, to do it for us.
Oh, I don't know. It does sound a bit dangerous. What do you think I should do, girls and boys? Should I let Uncle Albie take Aladdin to the cave? On a date! Let's go! princess?
Shh! This is the P word round here, silly boy.
Oh, yeah, right. Hello, Carl?
Nice.
What are you doing here, anyway?
Well, if my father's going to believe that you're a prince, then you're going to have to look like one, start acting like one, and oh my goodness, smell like one, Aladdin.
Well, that's not going to matter anyway, because I've got this uncle and he's...
Shh, shh, shh. I don't know what your plan is, but I'm pretty sure it's not as good as mine.
Oh.
Far too busy in here. First, we need to get rid of everyone. Oh, I've got him. Oh my goodness! Justin Bieber signed autographs of the Macy's! Justin Bieber, seriously?
Guilty pleasure.
That's much better. Okay. Just
right.
Right, looking like a prince. Okay.
It's awfully nice of you to help me out like this. Carl?
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even if you're though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you some clever jokes to impress my folks. Little ways to make for love. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix that hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. Your hand will look bright for pants. You'll be good at sports. But when you've got to know. So let's start, cause he's got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Fit his personality analysis.
Thank you. plotting and planning, and finally I will be the master of the genie of the lamp. I will be the most powerful villain in the world.
You've already said that, ma'am. What about the old lady?
She was easily convinced. I thought her son, what's his name, a dishy Sophie, I thought he was going to be a problem, but no. She even dealt with him for me. She fell for a hook, line, and clinker.
And what about the boy, Aladdin?
Oh, that one, he is fixated on marrying the princess. It was all too easy. But what he doesn't know is he'll never make it out alive! Getting out the chives. That's what I said.
Well, that's a shame because I love chives. Oh, that's a real. Oh, never mind.
Remember. Well, now that you are here, Aladdin.
Yeah.
To open the cave of wonders, one must simply say the magic words. You know what they are, right?
No, actually, no.
The magic words are open sesame.
Oh! Yeah, I did actually know that. Open!
Sesame, the things on the burger bun.
Compared to this, I'm allergic to half of these things anyway. Did you know that I'm on the nurse's list? I bet you two don't even have a copy with you, do you? No? Well, why am I going to remember silly, silly password like open sesame anyway? What you didn't say was how dark it is in there, Uncle. I'm not too sure.
Just get on with it!
Okay. Right then, here goes nothing. It's so dark in there. Have you got anything that's going to help me while I'm in there? Is he coming in with me?
No. But you can take my magic ring, it will keep you safe.
Oh.
Yes.
Well, here goes nothing then.
Yes.
Are you sure this works?
Yes.
Okay.
You want Aladdin?
Aladdin?
Yeah.
And me? Aladdin.
Oh, yeah.
Telling me he's not here.
say that. Now I'm going to be stuck in here forever. And I'm never going to see Wishy Washy or Mum or the laundry ever again. Or the princess. What am I going to do? I'm going to tell that fake uncle of mine that there's nothing in here. That lamp isn't really here. And I'm going to fill these funny looking packs up with as many different jewels as I can and try and get out of here.
Aladdin, I've been talking. Who are you talking to? Can you find the lamp?
Just some funny looking cave creatures, Uncle.
But you're lying. I know it's there. Bring me the lamp, Aladdin.
It's definitely not here, Uncle. Anyway, you're not even my uncle. You were never going to make me a prince, were you? I know it.
Oh, you little fool. I'm not even your uncle. And you are never going to be any better than a poor washer boy with a big dreams. And now your time is up. The door is closing.
No.
And you'll be trapped in the cave forever. Oh. Abenazza might not have the lamp, but he will have the last laugh.
Oh, I'm stuck in this disgusting, horrible cave. Oh, it's so dirty and dusty everywhere. I already know what I want for my first wish.
Oh, do tell, do
Ginny, I want you, I wish for you to make me the richest, most handsome and powerful prince in the whole of Chicago!
Your wish is my command!
Oh.
It's a game of magic. It's a game of magic. It's a game of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one gold, one golden glance of what should be. It's a game of magic.
1. Fill the washing machines with water. Right, get some water and fill it up.
There's no water.
There we go. It's full, Mummy. We only needed one bucket. Oh, what do you want me to do with the other one?
Oh, just throw it over there somewhere.
What, over there?
Oh, yes, they look like they could do with a wash.
I
better smell it up tonight. Washing powder. Reminds me of you.
Careful now, son. This is a family show.
Is it because it's fragrant and effervescent?
No, it's because it's huge.
You cheeky wee monkey. Right, number 3. Push the big yellow button.
All right, here we go.
I go and get the telephone.
Oh, hello, Miss
Lou. She's very nice. Okay, honey, what's the number?
All right, it's 773212. Tuna.
Hello? Yes. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm, right. Okay. Lovely. Thank you very much. Oh, they'll be right over. Oh, that was quick.
Please come on, tell me my kitchen.
Yes, our best healthy wash machine is just not working out. We added the water, we put in the dishwash powder stuff, and we pushed the big yellow button, but it's just not working. I've got the warranty somewhere.
Well, good luck.
The star of American Apprentice.
one. Go and ask him. The third final judge is Palace Garden of Three. Tell us what you're going to bring to the judging panel this evening.
Well, I like to think that I bring a certain feminine touch to the panel tonight.
Really?
Yes. Yes, I
do. Oh, and your Royal Highness, what will you be looking for in a husband for your princess?
Oh, you know, just the usual. Someone that's kind, gentle, and understanding the fact that they'll be tossed in jail and hung up by their nose if they ever do anything to make my precious little girl cry.
And Palace Garden 3, do you think a secret a loving relationship is?
Puddles.
Cuddles.
Cuddles. Cuddles.
So without further ado, let's welcome our first suitor. It's Steve, and Steve's from Cleveland. Steve from Cleveland.
Talk.
hand.
That's handy.
Yeah. It's, please put your hands together for Prince Aladdin.
Aladdin?
Prince Aladdin, come on down, Prince.
Hang on a minute.
Thank you.
Charles. Just think of a way to get us out of here. Think!
Oh, I'm on a day.
Daddy is safely out of the way. I am the Emperor of Chicago, and you are going to be my wife.
Never!
You may wish to reconsider.
No, Albanaza, I will never marry you.
Are you a little cow?
It's totally inappropriate from the children, Albanaza.
I think you'll find, Princess, it's totally inappropriate.
Oh, shit. Le vieux a une ferme. Oh, wait, oh, wait, oh. It comes out of the Japanese bash. Oh, wait, oh, wait, oh.
Emperor's choosing.
Princess shall marry whoever she blooming wants.
Thank you. Thank you. few specific people that I do want to say thank you to. It's a very short list because it started from the long list. We'll be here all night. I want to say particularly a thank you to Mr. Liddle. Thank you very much to our sound and lighting technicians at the back. Yeah!